wow, that is a look. It is currently 5:30 in the morning and we're waiting for the rest of the girls to come down because today we are flying over to Little Cayman for a night, and apparently it's like a 30-minute flight. It's a tiny little seaplane. Apparently it's really, really beautiful, so we're hoping that we're gonna get a lot of views out of the plane and stuff. But I'm currently sat doing emails because at home it's 10:30 in the morning, and I thought I might as well just crack on with some stuff while I wait for the girls to come down. Who, to be honest, they actually should be here now, should they not? Yeah, it's 5:46, we should go get in the car. Okay, we're gonna work this out. Is it a really baby plane?
Look at that plane!
Oh my god, it's so small!
Why is it tiny?
So we've just seen our plane and it's literally so small. Like, we thought it would be one of these big ones up here that you can't even see, but it's actually a bit bigger. Also, apologies, the humidity on this is becoming quite an issue. But we're off for our flight to Little Cayman. Like, look, this is the size we thought it would be. It's not that size, it's quite a lot smaller. Yeah, it's that tiny little propeller one.
No, it's not.
Here it is, Cayman Airways Express. Oh my god, this is hilarious. I've been on one similar to this before when I went to the Greek islands, but this is very, very small. We are about to take off. It's so loud. Sound test. You are currently in my little beach case for my iPhone, so we're going to see if this works for the kayak and stuff. If it does, this is going to be my method of vlogging, I think. I'm not going to lie, I can see absolutely nothing right now, but this place is paradise. It's honestly so secluded. We haven't really seen any other people since we've been here apart from like two. It's beautiful. Like, the island is amazing. The little beach huts we're staying in are incredible. You can just see for days. Like, it's so unreal here. I actually love it. This is like definitely more me than a giant resort, but equally they have both been amazing. So we're gonna kayak to that island over there. In this, me and Lauren. Let's go. Sure if I'll have put any footage in because we've shot on so many different cameras and stuff, but this place is insane. It's such a cute little secluded beach. There is no one else on it. Apparently it's just inhabited by iguanas and stuff, and it's so beautiful. Like, the girls are all sat over here and we just kayaked over, and it's been honestly beautiful. Like, it's so nice. I'm so grateful to be on this amazing little space of the world that not many people have come to, and it's really, really beautiful. So yeah, I'm just leaving them to take their last couple of pics and just chilling with the kayaks here. So I think I might get a couple of little shots for you, like little silkies and stuff, and then be on our way home back to over there. We've got to swim quite a long way that way, or kayak. So It's gonna be a long afternoon. And then we've got lunch and then we're going snorkeling. So all fun and games. See what happens with this on my wrist. Midway through our little bike ride, and Jess has found out that we can go to the end of the runway so she can get a picture of the plane like taking off over her head. So we're gonna try and do it for her. Look how excited she is. Okay guys, why did no one tell me my hair looks like this? So we're actually just about to head over into this little nature reserve over here because we're gonna go and see what it's like and see, I've just unfocused you. And just check it out because it looks quite cool. But there's apparently like stupid amounts of iguanas here. They overrun people. So there is a fun chance there's gonna be loads of like gigantic iguanas and stuff. On the gigantic camera, so bear with me the fact that this is a really weird angle and it's a whole lot of hair and a situ. We're about to head off on a sunset cruise with other people that are staying at our little resort, which is going to be really fun, and see our final sunset in the Caribbean, which is really sad but also really fun.